TD Bricks competition, and remember to subscribe to him because he's got, you know, good Lego context. Remember to give us a little bit of love, like and subscribe. And this here is the main room. This is the little TV monitors there thing. I don't know. That's like rain or something. I'm not sure if you can see that, but that's like buildings or something. Buildings or something. And now we're just, you know, and then we're just going to turn it like this. You can see this here. See that? That's our little news board. Use a little spear for that. It's very nice and very high tech. See here, it's got, you know, it's a little bit darker up there because it's like going through it, you know? And then you can see the little fire extinguisher thingy behind the glass in the wall. The little fire extinguisher thingy in the wall there. See this? Made me use a spear. See that there? Very nice, you think? Very nice. And then here's our green room. It is very awkward and bland. We use like foam padding to make kind of like a pattern of stripes in it. I guess we're kind of proud of that, and it's got black wall, just pretty much black. Now we'll move on to our sports room, if you want. Do you wanna? And we'll do Jamie's Banning Frame, hands face. And now you can see our little sports room with the number 6 on it, called 6-6. And then we have a little TV and bricks along the top. And then we have the little TV here. It just kind of pulls out because it's, you know, kind of junky. Don't worry about this little part. That's our special secret. And then that just pops in. It's a illegal moving truck. This is, you know, like the spot that they actually sit down and, you know, like talk about sports and junk. Yeah, he's fine. And now just let me go pop the TV back in. Even Steven, he's fine. Just needs to take a little coffee break by himself, cry it out. The little, you know, Star Wars little legs. And then little antenna leggy thingies. And these are like camera gun things. And then we got a little piece of glass over the front. And celebration, not just of the competition, of his
celebration,
and of his celebration of 10,000 TD bricks, TD bricks. That's pretty much it for this mock, and see you guys next time. Hope you like everybody else. Bye. Thank you.